Our product is special because of all the populace we're gonna do. The half of them gonna go to Africa, to Togo. This is a project with Kinder Afrikas, and we would like to help them to build a school in Togo. And this is a special thing that we wanna do. We're gonna achieve our goal to get as much as we can get these donations, and we hope we're gonna be successful.
I think the hardest part for me was to find a good product for our mini company. I think that was the difficult part of the mini company, because I think it's also the important part of the mini company to find a good product.
I think the group work had a lot of challenges for us, so the teamwork between the different departments was not easy. Furthermore, we had a lot of deadlines to stick to, and not everybody did, so we had some troubles within the mini, but at the end, we had a lot of compromises, and so the experience was pretty good.
Because I wanted to improve on my organizational skills, because here at Fontys we have to work on competences, and I was not very good in organization and planning and stuff like that, and so I decided to take this challenge and
I have learned many things in this project. For example, that it is very important to keep deadlines and to have a good communication between the group members, because we had a lot of misunderstandings, because the conversations tended to be too far away from the topics, and we didn't set deadlines to keep our project running, and we should have dealt better with this.
Ich habe gelernt, in einer großen Gruppe zu arbeiten, und später möchte ich beruflich mich orientieren im Personalwesen, und dies habe ich auch im ersten Semester gemacht im Projekt. Nun bin ich Sales Manager und bin verantwortlich für den Verkauf unserer Produkte.
Well, I've learned that running a business and own company is not that easy, because there are lots of separate departments and everyone has to communicate with everyone so that everything is running right. That's not easy. And it's also not easy to find a product where every group member is convinced of, what is very important for the motivation of the group.
Ich denke, nach den 4 Jahren Studium hier an der Fontys möchte ich noch meinen Master machen und mich dann weiterbilden, und später möchte ich dann in einem Konzern in der Finanzabteilung arbeiten.